While on a video or audio call in WhatsApp, you might encounter connection issues for your iPhone. This issue is pretty common, and following these three settings will solve your reconnecting issues on WhatsApp. So without wasting any time, let's rumble! Solution 1. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap background app refresh, scroll down, enable WhatsApp. If this already turned off, then turn it off and then turn it back on. Solution 2. Test your internet speed. If you found your internet speed is poor, open setting, tap mobile or cellular data. Now scroll down, enable Wi-Fi assist. If you are using Wi-Fi, then follow second solution. Open settings, tap Wi-Fi, tap I icon. Scroll down, tap configure DNS. Choose manual. Remove the first DNS and add 8.8.8.8. Also add 8.8.4.4. Now save the DNS settings. Solution 3. Offload the app. Open setting. Scroll down. Tap general. Scroll down. Tap iPhone storage. Find out WhatsApp. Tap offload app. Once the offloading process is done, tap reinstall app. Now check your problem. To get further help, please comment down below. I'll reply to you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching.